Let's create required tables to our application. First, we'll create department table. We can create in two ways. Right click on tables, then click new, then click table. Here, we have to specify the column name and then data type. Then click save and give the table name as well. Okay, I'm not going to create in this method. Let's create in query window. Create table. Then table name will be department. Then column name, department ID, data type will be begin. I set this column as identity column. Identity, so it will start with 1 and auto increment by 1. So this column will be not null. So no need to pass this value in query. Second column, department name, data type varchar 200. Select and execute this query. Okay, comments completed successfully. So here we have the department table. Now write the select query. Select star from this department table. Right now we don't have any data in this table. Let's insert into table name dbo.department. Then values. We have two columns in this table. First column will be department ID. No need to pass the value. Department name. So within single quote. So physics. Then close the bracket. Then select the query. Then execute. One row affected. Now execute this select query. We have one record. Okay. Next. Chemistry. Now select query. We have two records.